I think that digital has had an enormous impact on our industry in the last 3 years, particularly in the, I suppose, the span of services that clients need to now buy from the marketplace. The world has become much more complex. It's not like the olden days when we had TV, radio, press, a few posters and a few bits in the newspaper and magazines. It's a much more complex environment. Well, we've been tracking how clients pay their creative and media agencies for 20 years. And in 2009, we saw the highest percentage of clients using a payment by results mechanism in their contracts. And that's gone steadily up since we started the study. And the last survey we did in 2012, we started to see a dip in the number of people using PBR. And sadly, it's dipped even lower this time. And I think it's really concerning because before creative and media split, commission was a sort of natural payment by results mechanism. So if an ad was liked by a client and it was really working, they tended to put more money into promoting it through the media, and therefore the agency got an inbuilt PBR because the more successful it was, the more it was seen, the more income they generated. So it's really worrying to see this, and the most worrying thing is that it's dying, particularly in new relationships. So in people who've appointed new agencies over the last 3 years, we're seeing it almost at a decline. I think that clients have always, to some degree, done deals direct with media owners, particularly the very large clients. But we are seeing a trend, and it's not just this survey that's showing us this, of clients wanting to deal direct with particularly the big tech companies. They want to be at the forefront of innovation, and consequently, it is an issue for big media agencies who have obviously their own deals with these organizations. You know, there's a bit of tension there, I think. But I do think it's a trend, and I do think it will continue. I think we were quite surprised to see an increase in the net average fee in the media area, particularly in the context of all of the transparency issues that have been talked about in the market this year and the various investigations, etc. So it is surprising to see that. And it's very difficult for us to make a judgment on it. I don't know. Clients are obviously paying their agencies for more services. They're getting a broader set of services, particularly from their media agencies. So perhaps that's the rub. They are buying more services, and that's resulted in a higher fee. But it's got to be something to watch going forward. Because the report also talks quite clearly about clients' concerns about transparency. If you are an advertiser and you read that and you looked at all of the press coverage that there's been this week, this year about transparency problems at media agencies, then perhaps you might want to set up a dialogue with your agency to just say what's going on, because the agencies have said, as part of their defense, that, you know, clients are squeezing them too hard, whereas this report is actually saying the opposite. It's saying that for almost the first time in quite a number of years that average fees are going up. So it's something to have a very deep discussion about, I think.